because you have accepted Jesus as your Savior and Lord. Is that right?
Yep.
Yeah. And you have declared to me and your mom and dad, I remember you saying the prayer and just asking Jesus to come into your heart. That is so special. Now, you heard what I just said about what baptism is. Now, it's a symbol. There's nothing magic about this water. It feels just like regular water. It's just regular old water. But it is a beautiful symbol. It's a symbol of what you have done for Jesus. And you're standing here today because you don't care. Who knows that you love Jesus? And I'm glad that your family's here. And one thing that we ask our baptismal candidates to do is we ask them to choose a verse, a scripture verse, that someone reads. And then we also light a candle from the Christ candle, one of the candles there. And it represents the light of Jesus that's in your heart right now. And that's very special. So glad that you all are up here, and we're going to read his scripture today. So I think it looks like your mom's going to read it.
Psalm 127:1 is what the text says. Unless the Lord builds the house, the builders labor in vain.
Unless the Lord watches over the city, the guards stand watch in vain.
And you got your brother and your sister down here as well. And we're going to ask them to go ahead and light the candle. Your dad's going to light the candle. And you got your aunt here. This is wonderful, isn't it? This is a family event, so I asked the family just to stay here. You guys get front row seats. This is a special day. What a great Father's Day, Earl.
It is.
It's a wonderful thing to see your son up here proclaiming his faith in Jesus Christ, unashamed. And you know what? Today, what you're doing is kind of funny. You're preaching a sermon. Did you know that? We can all go home after this. I get the day off. Because this, you're showing what it really means to follow Jesus. And there's nothing more powerful than you doing this, Joey. So thank you for letting us be a part of it and being a part of this special moment. Now, it's my privilege to baptize you then. Joey, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. To walk in there.